Governor Susana Martinez has vetoed money for a statue of Hall of Fame golfer Nancy Lopez. The $150,000 bronze statue would have been placed in Roswell at the municipal golf course recently renamed in her honor. She won 48 LPGA Tour events. The statue would have been of Lopez and her father, who taught her golf in Roswell. The city will ask for the money again next year and also consider private fundraising.